Baird, scoots around, did beautifully. Baird didn't keep his feet, Peatling did. Pokes a little kick in, doesn't find a teammate on the full. Handball back to Peatling, goes with the outside of the right boot. Don't tell me he's kicked that, he has.
Simpson goes into the middle, they can get something going here. Kennedy was running at the side, wanted the handball, eventually got it. Inside 50, Kennedy puts it on his right boot, drop punt on the way. Welcome back to football, Adam Kennedy. And look at him, get around him. Coming back from a knee reco. Clearing out of the fence, it's Bonner. And they've got 2-on-1 forwards. Ground the target. He has had an afternoon. He's going to run on. He's got the march on his man. Can he convert this one from the boundary line? He can indeed. Well, how about that? Something special from Sproul. And the Giants now go to a 30-point lead.
Beautiful work from Sproul, as he called their kick ball goals this afternoon. He's been such a danger this afternoon for the Giants.